Putting down his ideas. Something is going to add up here. His own air-conditioned castle with a deep breeze. Cooler for beer. Great big lawn where Bet and Pubsy will welcome him home. No, sir. All this can't stop a fellow from keeping his ideas. Mighty swell this is. A long time coming. They're all here, sure enough. Yes, there's no place like home. But what's happened here, back in the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Living here?
All of them in this three-room apartment. But where have Bet and Bubsy hung out? Oh, no. Bart is back now. He'll dig out a spot for the three of them. Uncle Rod knows. There isn't a spot in town, not a rabbit hole.
We'll see about that. A man can have resource and gumption. We'll find a spot. We'll find a home right now. Before lunch, and be back.
They want a roof of their own, that's all. A place of their own. Thank you. no rooms? Well, we'll take an apartment. This one looks nice. Sure, it's nice, and there is an apartment. Someone has heard of someone who knew someone who mentioned that someone might move out. Hunting a home. The most intense, prolonged, widespread, desperate hunt in history. With the hunters running into the millions. No rentals. No rentals since last Wednesday. But I do have a house for sale at $18,000. I should have held that house until tomorrow. I could have gotten $20,000. Any city has thousands of dwellings. There must be some spot, somewhere. 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 Anywhere.
Somewhere.
Anywhere.
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 Some spot somewhere where they can live as a family. Everyone is to blame. There's been a lag in home construction for more than 15 years. During the past 5 years, the population of the United States has increased 8 million. Now there are building material shortages of all kinds, and shortages of manpower in the building trades. Everywhere, citizens were aware of the emergency. In the city halls of hundreds of cities, in state legislatures, and in Washington, in the committee rooms of the National Capitol, a solution was sought. Be it enacted that to meet this emergency, funds and the necessary authority will be forthcoming to launch the veterans program. Veterans Emergency Housing Program is launched to help solve the housing emergency in hundreds of cities. The target, 2,700,000 homes and apartments started by the end of 1947. This can't be done overnight. Houses and apartments are not produced through miracles.